Sulphur, like iron, nickel and steel, is a metal. It may not look like it, but it is. We all know that if we place a magnet close to most metals, this happens. They stick. It's called magnetism.